live on location right here. This is the Hood News. We live and direct. We're here with Noticiero and Telemundo. But right now, this is Teleflexo. But they said they were trying to kill roaches. And I guess they were using real bombs. You know what I'm saying? They had to bomb the house out. But they was using real bombs. So, yeah, we on location, man. It's the Hood News. We out here. What have you seen here on location, sir?
She took the match, and she took the crack and everything.
And then what happened?
And the baby said no. The baby just was born yesterday. I'm telling you, I seen it. The baby said no, mommy. And then she said fuck that shit.
And lit the match anyway.
Damn.
And then did you see the kaboom or no?
Nah.
Okay. Nah. So I need somebody around here who's seen the kaboom.
But it was a quiet boom. No?
It was a quiet boom.
I live right here. It's on rail though.
Somebody set a rope bomb, and he didn't turn the pilot light out, a light out in the oven.
Can you just let him?
2 and 2 equals. That's what happened. I'm not adding nothing. She said the only casualties was a
and the cat. The cat flew up out the window.
Cat flew out.
That's a cartoon. The cat blew, jumped out the window. Well, it got exploded, propelled from the house. See, the roaches is still there, chilling. The whole crib blew up, but the roaches is still good.
These cats is late. We've been on it.